nights in Las Vegas. Let's see which team has the winning hand. Now, the mighty, the boundless, the kingfish, and finally, the jet setters. Watch closely, folks. They're ready. As the match begins, our contestants face a swirling twist. It's a sandstorm, and that could shuffle more than their strategies. Okay. Vault 1 is being unsealed by the kingfish. Pushing into Vault 2, it's the mighty.
We've got our first elimination, so it's time for both teams to put their best foot forward and their best shot.
Where my team at? What the fuck?
I mean, where are you, bro?
Ouch, the kingfish suffered a wipeout.
A quick reminder.
The mighty are almost wiped out, but there is still hope. One valiant contestant still stands. Are back. Team respawn.
Guy camping.
The jet setters take the top spot.
Throwing some goo.
The jet setters are about to take off. Cash out started.
Landing a mine. Explosive mine.
And
off.
We're going into overtime. This could change everything, Scotty. To see what event will try to knock our contestants off their game. Eliminations in the arena are about to come with an explosive goodbye.
Guy on top.
The Boundless will need to try again. Team wiped. As our Dead Go Boom event remains active, our contestants can still offer a less than genuine ta-ta for now, if they are eliminated. The Kingfish are in trouble right now. They'll need to up their game if they want to get to the next round. Money may not grow on trees, but a new vault just appeared in the arena. Left.
contestants.
We've got our standard default arena lined up today, folks, but I'm pretty sure we'll see some exceptional action from the teams today. A fight being taken out of Vault 2 by the Mighty. A treat for our fans as the powerhouses are opening Vault 1. For the live wires.
Oh, stairs, that stairs. We come through this way.
Shoving to the front of the line, the jet setters have started our first cash out. The live wires are re-entering the arena. Going things up! Throwing stuff! Just one member still standing for the live wires.
Fuck. Oh, dad literally set himself on fire.
Oh. Ouch! The live wire suffered a wipeout.
They should have done that.
A strong offensive push by the Mighty as they steal the cash out. The jet setters land the first cash out. Only one contestant left for the powerhouses. They need to avoid a team wipe. The jet setters are starting to soar. They're unlocking Vault 3. Fantastic steal by the Mighty.
That could be a game changer.
Their cash out.
Charge the cash out seat.
Oh, look, a new vault is ready to be opened. The powerhouses are re-engaging.
Fuck. I just got landed on by the whole fucking team. They coming up to the roof we just came from.
Things are heating up as we pass the halfway point of this match.
We're in for a wild ride. Every second counts in this action-packed match.
The Mighty are unlocking Vault 4.
Using gas.
have started a cash out. One brave contestant on the live wires is still out there. I used to thrive in those situations, June. We'll need to try again. Just appeared in the arena. Watch our contestants go, go, go! 30 seconds left for our contestants to change the game.
I don't know why I'm so fucking locked right now.
The powerhouses just respawned at full strength.
5. Damn!
10 seconds. They'll be joined by the live wires, who are ready to generate a surge of energy in the upcoming two-team clash.
The live wire versus jet setters.
Here we go again. A reminder to our viewers that our final rounds are slightly different. The first team to reach 20,000 will win. How's that sound, Scotty?
Well,
it that sounds
like
Scotty.
Time for a real treat today, June.
Of course.
Unlocking Vault 1, the jet setters are trying to book a ticket to fame.
I was about to say, did my fucking left headphone just go out?
Enemy spotted down there.
Time to get out my statistics. We've got our very first elimination of the match.
This might get crazier than I expected.
Yeah, he's low as shit. Good shit, bro.
Complete team wipe for the live wires.
I have no clue where my body is. Oh, he got me. Appreciate it, bro.
Let's see how they bounce back. The jet setters have kicked off a cash out.
He's getting pieced up over there.
Throwing two grenades.
They're above us. They're gonna be coming down.
Yeah.
Guy on me.
I got mines on cash out, so if they drop down, they're fucked. I ain't gonna lie.
Alright.
I'm gonna throw one at door sill too. Let me see.
Drop the mine.
Yeah, they're gonna be fucked if they try to come down this bitch.
Guys, down.
With just one member left, the live wires need to avoid a team wipe.
Oh, I gotta throw another one? Oh, he was on the wrong side. Let me throw him on this side.
Explosive mine out.
You're mine. I'm gonna blow up this mine on my job.
Oh shit.
Guys on us.
Our first cash out goes to the jet setters. Let's see whether they can keep that momentum going. The live wires will need to reboot. Team wiped.
Why the fuck? Oh.
Here's a zip line.
I need to buy a fucking the zip line, bro. I ain't gonna lie.
Comes in clutch.
Opening vault two.
I think I do got enough for it. I think I got 1,000. Do like the zip line work after you still respawn? Like, would it still be there?
Yeah, I think so.
Oh shit!
They're on our ass.
Bro. This nigga came in blowing up C4s, bro. Bro.
What a clutch play.
Scotty, it's a game changer. Shifting the momentum. For now, anyway.
Two grenades set. Now that's a proper steal.
You know, it's the
It's one guy on top of us.
Alright. Damn, they both dropped. One over there, he low. I think that's his last person on his team, too. No, no, it's not. It's him.
Oh, fuck.
An awkward moment for the live wires. Team wiped.
It's lights out for now.
We need heals.
GG.
It's all over, folks. That's a wrap.
Oh, damn. First game on rank.
It's lights out in the arena just as the spotlight swings to our winners, the Jet Setters. From all of us here at the finals, thanks for watching.
Good stuff.
Good shit.